When I was 12, I drank for the first time. I had no idea what addiction was or what it looked like. I became quite suicidal. I had made an attempt to stop using. I could see how it was affecting me and I needed to make a change.
As a parent, you feel like a failure. And it's so isolating. You don't want to talk about it.
There's so much stigma around addiction and creating awareness. We're putting it out into the open, and then families are also likely to seek out resources and seek out help.
When I was 17, I got put in drug treatment. I got the help that I needed thanks to my parents realizing.
There's so many tools in recovery, and there's so much hope for not only the addict, but the family as well.
I think I would just say if like anyone is struggling, like there's no shame in asking for help. I couldn't do it alone.